I'm making a virtual tour. Yeah, making a virtual tour of the house. And back through again. This random little half inside, half outside room. Stone floor, like the outside patio. And back inside the house. Bed in the closet, pretty cool. Curtains. Back down the hallway we came from. I'm making a virtual tour of the house.
Yeah.
Door we came in. And the master bedroom. Super awesome. Crazy awesome. Beautiful big windows. Cool old desk here. Lots of cool vintagey looking old furniture. Not that table. Great view through the windows. There's a tree out there. I don't know if it's coming up very clearly. It used to be a swimming pool back there. It's filled in now with plants. Ooh, and those over there are the little side houses that supposedly they made the kids live in when this house was built back in the 50s. Supposedly haunted. This is cool. Got one of these barn door thingies. Forget what they're called. Giant fireplace. Not yet. Yeah, let me finish making this video. Excuse me, Andrew? Caretaker's apartment.
Oh, should we grill some for the barn?
That's it. Nice. Or maybe the backyard. I'm making a virtual tour of the house. Master bedroom. We looked out that door. Big old backyard. You can see what used to be a swimming pool. Creepy little houses where the kids supposedly lived. And there's the apartment next to the house where where the caretaker lives. Really cool old barbecue thing. Like oven or whatever. Stove. Cellar that we can't open. Yeah. Some vegetables or something grow in there. Big chimneys. Beautiful view. And that's it.